Getting an object to change its parent sounds like it should be an easy enough task, but if you've ever tried this for yourself, you'll soon have found it's more tricky than it needs to be. This script relieves the need for you to mess with the set and clear inverse features of Blender, deal with constraint after constraint all cluttering up your workspace, and the need to animate objects around so they don't change position when moving from one parent to another. Superseding the child of constraint, this script gives you a simple list of objects or bones you want the selected object to become a child of. The frame determines when it becomes a child. Each time the next item in the list becomes it, the previous item stops being the parent. You can target objects or bones. Alternatively, feel free to not target anything at all, and the objects won't be the child of anything until the next item in the list. The object you're working on will move seamlessly between them. No hitching or jumping around. It works fine with Blender's other constraints, and doesn't prevent you from animating the object itself. Want to remove it? Easy. The X here will do so. Add this tool to your toolbox, and it shall serve you dividends along the way.